Between 1900 and 1930, there were about 180 urban apartments built in Salt Lake City. Most of those are still historic buildings. This is the Cornell Apartments, built in 1910 for $25,000. This walk-up style was very popular at the time.